My name is Celia Karama. I'm an African. I love crocheting. And in this video, this is what I'm going to talk about, crocheting. I love crocheting, and crocheting has been my hobby since when I was in primary, secondary, till now I'm in university. I had been crocheting throughout. You can imagine how consistent and love for using my hands, using my brain to check on how to crochet things. So, as I told you, I love crocheting, and I've been struggling to pay for my studies as I am a student. So I've been crocheting during holidays or during weekends. I have to crochet a little bit, then sell to people so I can get a living and pay for my studies. I am trying to reach somewhere in life, and every person has his or her own plans to do. So I therefore ask everyone to subscribe to my YouTube channel, give a thumb up, share with your families and friends, and then you are there to help me. You know, you are there to give a support toward the growing channel. You know, I just created this channel just recently, and so with your support I can move ahead. So I depend on you, viewers. I depend on you. So I kindly ask you to share, subscribe, watch, and give a thumb up, then share with your families. That's actually what I'm here for, and that's why I'm talking about it today. And then there's this issue. You know, in our culture, mostly, let me say like that, some people say crocheting is only for women. Let me tell you, you are wrong. You are not on the safer side. Crocheting is for everyone, not only for women. When I talk about everyone, because I'm talking about the other gender, that is men, they're supposed to crochet also. I believe each and every person was born with something to offer or to give. To give to who? To another person. You see? So you begin, and then you show another person on how this person can grow up on his or her own plans. And then every time I learn something new, it feels like I have been taken somewhere in you. You can imagine that. Because every time and then I have to crochet, I have to come up with new ideas. How will it look like? How many chains is supposed to be here? And how will the pattern look like? You can imagine that. So when I start, I come up with a new thing. And then it is not about planning 5 years in advance. You can imagine. It is not planning 5 years in advance, but planning for now. Planning for now. And this is exactly what I've tried to do, to come up with a YouTube channel so I can be crocheting so I post, and then other people might learn from. So I love you, I love all of you. subscribe to my YouTube channel. As I said from the beginning, give a thumb up, subscribe, share with your friends. Then just support me. You know, being in a university also is headache. You understand that? Being in university, you have to struggle, really struggle and struggle. So kindly viewers and supporters, I depend on you. You therefore give me the support that I needed on my YouTube channel. See you there then. Thank you.